Is this it? It was submerged for so long. I wonder if it's still functional. I should check it out. What is this? As much as the data of the fish the client wanted. Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right. Should be useful for Zion. I can't just ignore it. Where is the scrap clean's oil storage facility? Kill me. I don't know what to say. Overclocking the brain? That sounds intense, to say the least. Can't just let this pass. Seeing you stand and walk like this, it's good to see. So, just what is it that brings you two here?
I have a request for you. At one point, a small drone came to the bar.
A drone? Oh, do you mean Digger?
The drone heard Enya singing, said it recognized the song, then just left. I've done everything I can, but I can't seem to find that drone.
Eve, I'm sorry to bother you with this. If it has something to do with my lost memories, do you think you can get more details from the drone?
Well, Digger should be in Zion. It shouldn't be too difficult to find out.
Oh, thank goodness.
I'll let you know the second I hear anything. In the meantime, you should head back. Best to stay safe.
Thank you.
Thank you. Always.
Hello, Eve. The location has changed, but I hope the constructive relationship we have built so far will remain in effect.
Yes, Digger. Good to see that you're adjusting well. Digger, you were the one who spoke with Enya, right?
Yes. Artistic activities are truly amazing. It was my first time hearing a song. I feel like my understanding of human culture has improved considerably.
I heard you know something about the song. I would like you to tell me more about it.
Yes, Eve. You're a very special guest, so I'll tell you. The information actually has to do with Enya's song. I traveled through many different regions before settling at the Scrap Plains. I collected 149 petabytes of data during my journey. When in Zion, I discovered there was a person there who sang a song that matched previously recorded voice data in my audio archive.
Different singers can sing the same song.
No. The data similarity is so high that it leads me to believe it's the vocalization of the same person. I acquired this data from a location called the Opera House. It is now known as the Buried Ruins. Now I've told you everything I told Enya.
All right. It's all starting to make sense, I think. Thank you, Digger.
I'm glad to be of service. Please drop by again. Hello, Eve. The location has changed, but I hope the constructive relationship we have built so far will remain in effect.
Yes, Digger. Good to see that you're adjusting well.
Thank you for choosing Spotter Energy.
Farewell, Digger. And Spotter as well. Did your talk with Digger work out?
Yes. So, it turns out that Digger already knew the song because he had matching data. He gave me the relevant information. I can tell you everything once I have all the details.
My song. Understood. Thank you so much for everything, Eve. Ah, Eve. I'll be waiting right here.
Okay. See you.
Angel, did you find anything?
Yes.
I know you're not required to tell me. I'd like you to tell Enya directly.
That might be a good idea. I'll do that. Sue, you've gone on quite the quest.
Hey. Yes. I really have no excuse.
What's done is done. That's all. Did you find what you needed out in the wasteland?
Yes. I reinforced Enya's legs.
Well then, that's good news.
I just can't thank you enough, Angel. Everything would have been for nothing if I hadn't made it back safely.